According to research, Africa, especially Uganda, has poor reading culture that is as a result of poor handwriting from the stage of lower primary, where pupils transition from using pencils to bold pens.
But writing is still on. Exams have got to be written. Anybody who doesn't know how to write, they will lose marks. When we are marking exams, at times people are paid according to how many papers they have, the scripts they have marked. So a child who has a poor handwriting is likely to suffer, because if somebody is supposed to mark very fast and have a big number of papers and make some good money, and there you are with a terrible handwriting and it's got to read on and on again and again to find what you're writing, you lose marks.
This called for a partnership between Kampala Primary School's Head Teachers Associations, Treasure Communications Limited and BIC International to promote good handwriting in lower primary classes in over 25 public schools in Kampala, not excluding private ones, to curb this problem.
The objective of this campaign is to improve the children's handwriting skills and to nurture their creativity through story writing. When we started this initiative, we had realized that there was a gap, especially in the children who are transitioning from using the pencils to the pens.
This campaign is targeting over 8,000 pupils with an aim of reaching over 200 million pupils in the world in the next 2 years.
In this particular handwriting initiative, we have managed to reach over and above the 8,000 students. And the objective behind the handwriting initiative is to ensure that we improve the handwriting skills of the pupils. We realized that when the pupils are transitioning from the lower primary classes to the upper primary classes, they usually face challenges when they are moving from using graphite pencils to using the ballpoint pens.
This campaign has run for the last 21 days. The emphasis is put on public schools which have the most number of pupils and less teachers.
We are targeting public schools, and in this particular case the primary schools, is because that's where most of the learning when it comes to handwriting happens. So you will find that in the primary schools is when the students are moving from the graphite pencils to handwriting, writing using the pens. So we target the primary schools, and in this case we started with the public schools, which have a bigger population and usually they have lower support compared to their counterparts in the private school.
Report compiled by Ismail Subuga for the news.